Drop your damn plebeians, Neil with the balding plebs. I'm here. We're live. It's Blasphemous, baby. Now, we're not going to try and do this with a half screen thing here. We got to get this figured out. That's what I'm talking about. I'll play my own game file. Hope everybody is having a great day.
Make my chest hurt with regret.
Now I can't skip this, so I have to watch it, and that's okay.
And thus, guilt. Repentance, mourning, and every pain of the soul of all kind were visibly and tangibly manifested everywhere.
Ooh.
And in all of us.
Ooh.
Sometimes in the form of blessing and grace, sometime in the form of punishment and corruption. That divine will, equally pious and cruel, which we could not and will never be able to unravel, was called the miracle.
Oh yeah, I like this. Here we go, baby. Brotherhood of the Silent Sorrow. Let's get this started. Welcome to Blasphemous. Nice. Blah. All right. All right, here we go. I'm not sure how the... Okay, block is right bump, heal is left bump. Pretty much everything we need to know. Let's get this party rocking, guys. Yeah, buddy. Sweet, sweet. All right, good healing. I like it. Left bump is heal. Right bump is parry. X is attack. Y is something. B is slide or dodge or whatever. And right trigger, I think, is ranged attack, which I don't have yet. And, of course, A is jump. Let's see if I can do this boss with a pinch of shit. Oh, yeah. Warden of the Silent Sorrow. God, the only damage he did to me was touch damage. Are you kidding me? I could have no damaged that bastard. Ah! Is this game worth to buy? Yes. If you like 2D Metroidvania and you like what you see, this looks like something you want to play. This game is worth the day one price. 100%. 100%. Jdog and I were just talking about this yesterday, and we were talking about it in our first episode. I gotta give a shout out to Team 17. They hooked us up with two keys for this. Thank you, Team 17, for making that happen. This game, 100% worth the day one price, no question. If I had paid $24.99, which is my day one price for this on Steam, I wouldn't say a word. I'd be happy. Oh no. I like that when I get phone calls from Montana. Oh no. Oh no. Blasphemous has decided that they don't like me. But yeah, I definitely say this game is worth a, this game is definitely worth a, no question. It's worth a buy, for sure. You know, like any game, as you guys just saw there, like any game, it's gonna have its quirks. It's gonna have its up and downs. I just had a crash there live, so you guys can see. You know, it's not perfect, but man, whew, fun as hell. Oh, and I don't get to fight him again. God damn it! Here I was really hoping. All right, that's open. Okay, I guess I should talk to this guy.
Regretful be the heart, penitent one. The anguish of the eldest brother has now come to an end.
Okay.
I am Deo Gracias, witness to and narrator of the acts of the grievous miracle. Such is my penance, as yours is silence.
All right. That's what wasn't triggering before this cutscene.
The cradle of affliction is what you seek. This can be found in the mother of mothers of the churches. It is a remote place separated from the rest of these lands by a great sacred and forbidden door. Even a wise penitent like me knows nothing of what lies beyond those high walls. However, what I do know is that, according to the rule, one must carry out the three humiliations to gain access to what they guard. One of them must be performed in the high mountains, covered in thick blankets of snow and ice. Another in the depths of a dark, entombed church where the sleeper lies. And the last one, at the end of the trail, carved by moans that claw their way out of an iron spiral. In the bowels of the bell named Hondo that grows into the earth. Take this thorn and click if, when the time comes, as you grip your weapon firmly, you notice that it wounds you and makes you bleed. Having grown, with more thorns sprouting from it, writhing over the figure of the father carved into the knob, that will mean that you are at the mercy of the grievous miracle, whether for its punishment or its forgiveness.
Hell yeah! Now look at that. I mean, every item in this game just about is going to have a different kind of lore. So that is crazy. If you guys are into lore, if you guys are into things like that, Blasphemous is loaded with it. Lots of stuff to check out, lots of things to learn. But for now, let's play Blasphemous. Let's get after it. Uh-oh, he got fucked. That was like a ninja counter. Bleah! Yes! Put his ass in the ground. I like it. I like what I'm seeing. God, this is fun to play. No wonder Jdog was having a fucking... No wonder he was losing his mind yesterday. Uh-oh. Verdiales of the Sacred Hamlet. So that means I can go like this. Wrong one, guys. Wow. Alright, let's keep it moving. Fucker. Let's do it. Come on, guys. Let's keep this party rocking. I'll get my redemption on this guy. Sit down. Oh, love it. Love it. Got it. Awesome. Wow, they really worked on that. They really worked on that parry. That is like an almost instantaneous parry now. Something that I think they did a really, really awesome job with. Gotta give them credit for that. They got it down.
No answer to our plea. The miracle has forsaken us, and my ornate throne turns its back on those who await here.
Ooh. Well. You know I like a good dark story. I know there's a little bit of stuff I have to do here, and I think this is Albero. I was watching Jdog play the other day. Oh, nice. They have a map. That's bitchin'. Let's get after it, guys. Come on. Let's make some Progresso soup. I think this guy just tells me about the sick.
Sorrowful. Therif with the time, but if you're the will...
Yeah, he wants me to bring him ointments and all kinds of good shit, so that'll help me get other stuff. Okay, there's a dove skull. That is important because it lets me put that on my rosary bead and it lets me become stronger. I think that raises my defense. Alright, can I hit this is the question? Ah, of course not.
Now has called upon this place.
Help us. Help us, O penitent one. They're just trying to help each other out. Suckling on each other's wounds. I like that. Shit's gonna happen. Nice. I like how as you open up each new area, or as you get each of those collectibles, they just kind of poof and show up on your... Now, I know better than to try and go here right now. I just know for a fact I am not ready to go to that cistern. So that's one of the ways this game kind of... You probably could do it, but that's one of the ways this game kind of directs you in the right direction, right? It shows you, you know, really what you should be doing. is it puts you into a situation where, hey, if you come here, you're going to get murdered. Phalanx of Brannan the Gravedigger. Oh, fuck yeah. Got his ass. Got his ass. Alright, guys, let's keep this party going. Come on. There's just something about this game. I see what J-Dog's talking about now when he says that he really likes this game. Oh yeah, bitch. These you have to be willing to. Those guys you just have to be patient for. Because they're a pain in the ass. It's just what they are. Hey, you fucker. Got him. Got him. Sit down. Oh my God. Hit that shield. Ha! Sit down, boo-boo. There is a whole lot of murdering going on in this. A whole bunch of stuff back at the other place I didn't even explore yet. I don't want to go there because that takes me eventually to a boss. Sit. Boom! Boom! Whap! 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 Heal. Spanked! It's alright. Gotta die once in a while. Makes you appreciate it. And this gives me a chance to come back here and go and explore some of those places that I didn't necessarily explore before, which would be, I guess, I think this takes me down to the cistern right here. Yeah, this right here is a cistern, but this I don't know. This I didn't explore down here, and I didn't explore any of this over here. So we got some work to do. Violent and angry. I like it. Sweet. Sit. Sit down. One thing I like and don't like at the same time is that if you fall on spikes, you're dead instantly. It's not like a little flash damage or something that you could magically survive. You're just dead. And I think that's both a good thing, and I think it's kind of a pain in the ass. Here. I gotta get my stuff back and then I gotta go fight the. Yes! I needed that so bad. Yeah, Jdog, it is. I'm really liking it. Oh, insta-slice. I kind of like that, too. You just like it to decide who lives and who dies. I'm down for that. Oh, no.
Sister of mine, a sigh foretold to you. Someone is heading towards...
I like what I see. I like what I'm experiencing. It's fun. Keeps me engaged. I like it. Well, if I could just bow down and throw my sword in the ground and be rid of guilt, that's... Hey! Where do I go? Sit down, boo-boo. Violence is real, baby. Easy peasy, lemon squeezy. Let's move on. Let's get as much as we can, guys. Oh, fuck. Stay healed up. I'm not gonna get ahead of myself. I'm not getting ahead of myself. I don't care. I wanna be able to heal when I want. I wanna be able to play how I want. That's why I like this game, because yes, there's definitely a pacing to the combat, but for the most part, you know, if I wanted to sit here for 2 hours and just grind these tiers and just sit here and fight these same enemies over and over again, I could do it. And that is something that I really do like about this game. So, in the meantime, on our universe, let's continue. Cannot hit that back. Great. Thank you for showing me that.
Behold what Dras made. What I am offering you, and may my... Let us be cut. Do not call me Kandar. I will not ask. Go ahead.
Alright, so far I like it. I keep forgetting that I have this special technique that I never frick can use. Pacing is there. I like the pacing. Get out of here. It. I do like this. It's like you just keep picking at him and picking at him. You don't let him rest. I gotta get that last save here. And once I get that save, I'm gonna come back up and go through that other room, which I've never actually actively gone through before. Because I believe we're about to fight a boss. Ooh. Hello, darling. Place
of my name is Repentant, so be it.
I need your assistance. Get after it, guys. Here we go. Wow, that is awesome. Oh, an empty bile vessel. I gotta find me one of them blood fountains and fill that shit up. We like good games, that's all I know. Gotta have good games. Plenty of trash out there these days. Let's keep this party going, baby. Time for a boss fight. Yes! Tenpai dead. Can I beat him on my first try? Let's find out. Come on, baby. Bring it. Awesome bullshit. Oh, he got me. Finally. That's all right. I'll be better than this time. I'm trying to move around too much. Trying to play around too much. Too much flipping around. Too much flippy shit. Not enough murder, as they say. Let's try this again. Let's try being a little bit more stationary and waiting for openings. That's my sin. I like that. That's pretty cool. Got his ass! Sent him back to Broadway where he belongs. I did have to die once. Sorry, guys. Sorry. Apologize to the world for dying once in a game. There's one of the three wounds, baby. Hell yeah. I love how Dark Souls starts with the big giant asylum demon, right? And then you start with the Warden of Silent Sorrow.
First humiliation. You have yet to prostrate before.
Oh. I'm not actually going to go here yet. Or can I not go back? I don't think I have a choice. Maybe I do. Let's find out. No. Now I can go back. Now that I've talked to that person, I can go back. That's how they force you into that, I guess. Which is decent. So I kind of like that. Let's see where this goes. Yeah, baby. Here's fast travel. Fast travel. Yes. I go back to Albaro, and there's a sword. There's a sword shrine there I could go to learn that fourth move, which is probably something I should do. So let's. Okay, time. Hey guys, how are ya? Oh, I can't get it yet. Jesus Christ, are you fucking kidding me? Alright, first things first.
Merciful.
Hey, Cumbungle, what's up? Welcome to the stream. Playing Blasphemous, actually. Getting our hands on this a little bit here, and it's been good so far. If you guys want to see more about the actual lore, if you guys want to see more about the actual item descriptions, we'll have a couple episodes going up on the channel coming up here. Make sure you guys check those out. For now, I'm just more or less getting my hands on the actual gameplay.
This place is, believe me, a saint. The punishment, do not try. Bring me any.
Give me that linen cloth.
Behold the a tool that in the name.
The Shroud of Dreamt Sins. I think I have to go back. I'm not 100% certain on that. Jdog is... Oh yeah, Jdog was in chat, wasn't he? Oh my god, he does care. Oh my god. Best part of my day. That's cool. That's cool. I don't want to go to the desecrated cistern. I'm not ready. I need more health. Gotcha, bitch. Uh-oh. Last couple Wednesdays have been spent working on my book, so now today I get to enjoy myself by playing video games. All fucking A. Sit. Sit. Yep, the finishers in this game are sick. They're awesome. And they're fun as hell. Supposed to be able to get across there. It's the bullshit. It's okay. I don't want to be there anyway, but I kind of have to. Ah, Christ. Where's my dead body? My dead body is back there, guys. Here to here. Gotta go back. Let's explore a bit, shall we? Damn. Nah, I ain't gonna do all that work just for that one item. I'll risk dying. I don't wanna die again. That probably was a good thing that I died. Oh, God damn it. Game hates me because it knows I don't want to go there. It's going to keep trying to get me to go there. Got it. Can I get a finisher on one of these guys? Blah! All right, cool. Cool. I think that might come up from the cistern. I don't know for sure though. I don't want to make hasty statements. I think I can go some other places up there. It's so. No, let's go off to the right here, yeah. Yep, the enemies do hit very hard in this. This has a very, I would say, Dark Souls-like game. Trying to deny this game's Dark Souls roots or Dark Souls inspiration is very tough. Stuck in animation. Stuck in animation. Yes! I murdered his ass! Straight up, like in that movie Face Off. Shit! Come on! What's a homie gotta do? I will say this, load times are relatively fast. But, some of the shit you end up missing is quite triggersome. Notice that the games are just loaded with bullshit. Let's see if I can get it back. Easy street. No! No, of course not. No. No, no. We wouldn't want to do that. We wouldn't want to give them any sort of opportunity to do better or to survive. We just want to fuck them over as much as we can. Alright. Yay, we did it! Good job, guys. We done did it. Oh yeah, this is that walking animation. This is what we love, guys. This is what we want more of. Block is longer now.
Contrite and humiliated be the heart, penitent one in silence. You stand before what? Oh, do not fret for me. The cold is merciful, for it relieves our pain and numbs us before it leads us to our deaths. Perhaps the miracle the others spoke of has come to me. Here, in this iron tomb, lengthening distress more and more. To a promised land, you let me ask of you the favor of bringing me a few drops of the oils that once came out of these icy olive trees. The ones that ended up scorching the faces of every pious as my last wish. Before it is too late for me, let me feel that pain. Take this. Branch of this withered olive tree. Hurry up.
Wow. You got lit up, cuz. Okay. And the dialogue is, of course, incredibly cryptic. So you gotta be able to discern the meaning behind it and all that other good shit. And it's, I mean, it's actually kind of fun. Yeah, who may be playing that game? Make sure we give a shout out to Team 17 for hooking us up with not only the key to this game, but also a spare key as well for it. So thank you guys for that. And this has actually been a decent amount of fun. Apparently that does, in fact, kill me. Hey, Kyle, how are you? Welcome. Yeah, you know, Kyle, I can be honest with you. I just got to this part. There's a lot of stuff we can do here. So, I'm really just kind of experiencing it now anyway, so you guys get to experience it. That triggers some parts with me, which is great. We'll say Jdog was really shook last night. God damn it! And throw your rock like a big dumbass. Hey guys, how about shout out to Neo for finally finishing his book the other day, right? Yeah, I know. I'm surprised too. But here we go, let's do it. Yeah, Jdog really struggled with this part too. Like, really struggled with it. Is that bullshit? Come on, that's tracking. What is this? Thank you. a new book that I'm writing. Oh, fuck you! God damn it. Well, I'm dead. Can I get a motherfucking save point? Oh, thank you, Jesus. Oh, sweet baby Jesus. I have no idea where I am. None.
This, and may I don more. What I am and may. What I am and may my own.
Yeah, we've titled it. I gotta find my, yeah, I can't go to the cistern yet. Oh, fuck me. I need to find, hello. Okay, can we just talk for a second about how cool these shortcuts are? I just want to put that out there for you guys. You are now entering the graveyard of the peaks. Ha! Yes! Suck it, haters. Let's do it. Let's play. So yeah, finished the book recently. And it's actually the first of four in a series that I'm going to be writing. The first actual piece that I wrote was long enough to split into two. So we did, and we got probably a book and three quarters out of it. Alright, let's fuck their ass up. We got this, guys. It's just Icy Mountain Peaks. Oh, no. Oh! Oh, my God. I'm sliding towards the edge. What kind of bullshit in-game mechanics is that? No! Fuck you! Oh, that's some motherfucking bullshit. Suck my ass, you bitch. Thank you. What just happened? I have. Oh, I like that wind effect. That's cool. Oh, Kyle, you can tell me where to go all you want, man. I have no fucking idea what I'm doing. Oh, of course. Of course. Kiss my ass. All right, where do I go? Guess I'm walking around with some sin now. I feel like this is not the right way to be going, so... Thank you. Christ, again I die. Oh, God, dude. Sometimes I just I gotta channel my inner Jdog and just start unloading. But, you know, hey, let's be honest. Usually. Just take your time. You get through it. I watched Jdog play this part, so I know what to expect. Hey, can we just have a moment to enjoy the genius soundtrack in the background here? Tell me, I gotta know where I'm supposed to go up here in these mountains, because this is, I gotta get my health increased. I have, at least one of those glass jars to fill up with blood. I don't know how much longer I'm gonna stream this game for, just because, you know, I have Monster Hunter. Wow, dude, these guys both all have the same, they all have the same exact, pacing as the wall guys do. Watch this. Block. 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 That's cool. Another Estus, huh, Kyle? Another Estus, huh? See, this is the kind of game you gotta stream, you gotta get a raid stream for. Daniel Smith, what's up? Welcome to the stream today. Dude, fuck off, you piece of shit. Come on! Block. Block. It's like you're doing the beat to We Will Rock You by Queen. Dun, dun, da, 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 da. That's the first thing I notice. I don't notice anything else, right? I don't notice the monsters. I don't notice any of that shit. All I notice is, oh, I'm attacking to the beat of Queen. Suck it. Yes! Kiss my ass. Daniel, what's up? Welcome to the stream today. Glad you're here. Watch. Ba, ba, ba. Ba, ba, ba. So true. I feel like I was way up here last time. Oh, this fucker. Fuck you. Suck it! Oh my god, just die already! Oh my god! Love it. And I know Jdog is a really big fan of it too. I do have to give a shout out to Team 17. They hooked us up with the key for this, and they actually gave us an additional key as well. So thank you to Team 17. Thank you to everybody over there. It's been awesome to get our hands on this game. A game that we have truthfully been wanting to play for a long time. Ever since we played the demo, we really enjoyed our time with the demo. No! No, you motherfucker! Block. Block. Oh, wait a minute. Eat shit. No! No! Oh, no! How are you liking the game so far? Love it. Well, the fact, you know, I have Monster Hunter World Iceborne, so the fact that I'm playing this over Iceborne right now should tell you something. And no, it's not just because I'm trying to get alive. Come on, get on the fucking platform! Ah, fuck. Oh, hello. The fact that I'm playing this instead of Iceborne right now is a... Thank you! Thank you! Mom! I
did it!
I am not interested in Borderlands 3. I burned myself out on Borderlands 2. The only way I play Borderlands 3 is if the developer gives it to me. I am not, I just am not, I also don't have the time to invest in Borderlands 3. I already have Monster Hunter. I already have, you know, this, multiple other games. I got all kinds of other shit going on. So for me to actually play Borderlands and do it justice probably won't happen. What would really suck is if the floor fell out from under me. That would suck ass. Oh my god, you butt-fucking son of a bitch. Fuck you! Fuck you! Oh my god damn it! Memory of some Symphony of the Night, and it really, I mean, for us, Jdog and I talk about this, this just feels like a 2D dinosaur. And we don't mind it. Come on, I've already been streaming for an hour and a half. Even if I did stop Even if I did stop playing, it's not like I haven't put my time in. I have a pretty decent day off today. I see where I'm at, 10:30? Yeah. Ha! But cheese his ass! Fuck you. Fuck you, game. Fuck you. Chances are I'll be playing some other games today, guys. I got the whole day to myself, so it's going to be nice to just kind of do whatever. All right, Kyle, I need some guidance here. Kyle, I need a little bit of guidance from you. Fuck you, goddammit! Hey, Supercross, how are ya? Oh, you motherfucker. This is turning into a rage stream, Supercross. Oh, you butt-fucking son of a bitch. City. I don't have it yet. I'm just not using it. Do you want some cheese? Would you like the occipital of the metalsmith? Yes, I would. God, like you're climbing these things and you just feel helpless. Like one wrong move and you are fucked. Jdog is gone today. Thank you. Where do I pre-order a game? Usually it's at the GameStop in town by us, but with Iceborne was actually one of the first digital pre-orders I ever did for on the PlayStation. It's twice now I fucking died. So the blocking is right in the middle of an attack, you can do it. Look at that. Yes, we do that, yep. We usually like doing Amazon because they're usually really good to us. The one time that we were disappointed was with the God of War Collector's Edition. That didn't come till like 3-4 days later. That was Amazon being fucking stupid, that's for sure. That was stupid business on their end. But, you know what? What can you do? That was the last time we pre-ordered a Collector's Edition from them for day one, that's for sure. Or did we do, no, we did, I think we did Rage 2 at, GameStop. Suck it! No, you fucking fuck! Even if you're in the middle of an animation with, fuck yeah. It, even if you're in an attack animation, look at that. Watch. Oh, I almost died. You have to ask Jdog. He's the one that played it. I don't think he was disappointed with it. Rage 2 is a game that if you're not going to... Rage 2 is a game that if you're not going to, like, 100%, as in get all the extras and stuff, don't bother, because the storyline is very short. Thank you. Fuck you! Yes! Kyle, pay attention to me. Well, that happens. Supercross, if you are up in Canada, which, you know, is fine. But if you are up in Canada, just, I mean... Fuck. How do I get up there? How do I get up here? What? There's like a longer jump you have to do. Yeah, up yours, bitch. No, I know how to fight your bullshit now. Oh, fuck you! Oh my God, Kyle. Sit down. All right, guys, we're making some Progresso soup here. This is Blasphemous. Shout out Team 17 for hooking us up with the Steam key. I have one extra one. Somebody that's really interested in playing it, you guys can join our Discord. Tell them your favorite. And you know what? Or as far as I'm concerned, please share a part of our channel. I don't give a shit. We are playing Blasphemous today. And it is a triggersome game. But damn, we are having some fun with it. I hope you guys are enjoying the stream. We'll, yeah. Oh, fuck me. Not a boss. Not a boss. No, go away. Nobody likes you.
Indeed, sister of mine. Our encounter is approaching.
What's up, this here, baby?
The miracle will protect me. I do not need your protection this time. Leave me alone.
Covenant of Our Lady of the Charred Visage. The actual block and dodge frames are fantastic in this game. Well, with Amazon, it arrives day one. Thank you. No! You butt-fucking motherfucker. God damn it. Yeah, well, that's good, because I actually thought, and was hoping that Tokyo Game Show was, like, you know, today. Because I'd be around to actually watch it. But now I don't know. I don't know if we're going to actually play multiplayer beta for that or not. Not because I'm not actually interested in the new game, but because I just don't know if I'm going to have time. And I do not want to give you guys, you know, I don't want to tell you guys, yes, I'm going to play something and then not play it. Oh my god. Shortcut City, mother trucker. Wow, I can't go there. Fuck yeah! I'm excited to see some actual Death Stranding gameplay because apparently we haven't seen any yet. I'm very excited to see that. We aren't interested in Watch Dogs Legions. That's a no-go for us. We have been following Cyberpunk. We've been pretty much reacting to the gameplay. The Dev Diary stuff is, you know, eh for us. We get some cool Tokyo Game Show stuff, we'll react to it. But, you know, the Dev Diary stuff for us is just... Usually it's footage, like actual, like, footage we've seen already. See how far I can go. Damn it. I can get through there. I can get through there. Okay, I just gotta stay focused. Thank you. Well, Death Stranding, we don't know enough about to tell you to buy. Need for Speed, I wouldn't tell you to buy because I wouldn't tell you to buy a racing game, which is totally fine if you do, because that's what you like, so that's what you should buy. But as far as like Need for Speed, as far as Death Stranding goes, I can't recommend you buy it yet because we haven't seen anything on it. We haven't really seen anything relevant. All we've seen is some actually really shitty gameplay. So we'll see what happens. That's such bullshit. Great. We'll have all kinds of shit to react to then. These guys are a pain in the ass. Thank you. That didn't hit me. Son of a bitch. I gotta get that item, and then I think that's gonna be it for me for Blasphemous today. So let's see if we can do it. Even get to see what I got. Son of a bitch. What you gonna do, right? What would you do? How many times? Yes, that is the one that they gave me, believe it or not. Level. It's a hard level. I'm not into this. This is tough. Team 17 hooked us up with two keys to this game. And, you know, honestly, at the end of the day, if we paid $25 for this, Jdog and I both agreed this would have totally been worth it. What the fuck? I died with health. So wait, am I actually dead there or not? Because I didn't lose anything on that death. Oh, it is very frustrating, but then again, many Souls-likes are. Now, we made some good progresso soup on this route, I would say. Two hours into my total gameplay, and I'm two bosses in and 3-4 areas. Whew. Go to sleep at night, Neo. When you heal at the wrong time. That's a good question, Supercross. I don't get that question very often. I write books, and let's see, what else can you do? That is bullshit. This game thrives on your lack of patience. Made it.
penitent one. Do not be troubled by me or my outward appearance, now changed and seasoned. My protection does not cease here. Will so be.
Can I beat the boss? Find out on this episode of The Balding Plebs. Oh, this is that fuckface boss. Oh no. I'm gonna go just go this way. God fucking damn it! Well, then you got a lot of time to play your game, Supercross. Remember that. Hey, remember that. It ain't all about, you know, having every game right now. Trust me, if that was the case, we'd be, Jdog and I'd be in a lot of trouble because, man, we'd, whew. Come on, motherfucker! Yeah, remember that, you know, Supercross. Don't buy a game if you're not going to actively play it. I'm not trying to tell you what to do, but it's like, well, there comes a point to where, you know, okay, I've got 4 games right now that I want to play. How many of them am I actually going to play? You know, so be careful that you don't. Come on, she healed me. Well, you're not missing much with Far Cry 5. And I'm gonna beat this guy. I think I beat him this time. Come on, I'm right there, like... Well, let's try this. Since I'm not actually blocking or doing any specials, let's try actually using one. Stopped him! Sit down! Ah! Fuck! Thanks, Granny. Remember, a value breakdown is not necessarily mean we're going to buy it. We're just giving it a value assessment from our point of view.
In the name of May the goal.
That's two. Holy Christ, that's two of these I've gotten in one day. Love it. Love it. Nice.
You have carried out. You have yet.
It's only been about 9 fucking years since I got one of these. I don't remember. I think we do Supercross. Awesome. Awesome. Guys, that's it for the stream. That's it for Blasphemous for today. But thank you guys for being here for this. We got through 3 different bosses. Warden of Silence Ordo. We got through the freaking terrifying, the Visage Lady. Oh my gosh, she's so freaking difficult. And we got through the Tenpai Dad as well. But man, Blasphemous brings a hell of a lot to the table. If you guys are liking what you're seeing, don't forget, you know, make sure you check out Team 17 and make sure you guys check out Blasphemous Game over on Steam. And I think it's on PS4 as well. Like the video if you guys enjoyed this live stream, but we'll see you right here next time for more content like this. GG, ya plebs.